Hey foxes, it's me, Master Bacon Fox here, and welcome. Depleted. Why did I do that? And welcome back to Half-Life 2. Now, last time we left off, we were in some, like, little prison thing. And, last time, actually, we got some, like, little yucky stuff. And, it made us basically control the ant lions. But now, we're back. And, we're in some prison. So, I guess we gotta escape the prison. Water, again. I'm not dealing with you guys. Got a shotgun. I'm ready to use it. I'm good with shotguns. Just ask Bill. Francis. Zoe. What? Ah! Wait, do you like this? Hey. Oh yeah, you're following me, because I have the... Go get him! Go get him! Oh, I'm so sorry. I did not mean to shoot you. Oh my god! I guess that did the job. Bro, that was so fucking cool. Did you see that? The grenade, like, hit him off. That was cool. I couldn't see. I don't know why you're here. Oh my god. Oh my gosh! Okay, I've won it! Health, let's go. Have some health. Okay, now I feel safe going out. What? Oh, who threw a grenade? Yep, see? What the? Bro! I really can't do anything. I have this to protect me. See? Bro, who's talking? Damn it. Go get him. Okay. Why does it keep taking me here? Okay, I need health. Is there any health? There's health in there. There's health in there. Oh my gosh! Oh, okay, 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 I get it, I get it. Can I get health? Gordon Freeman is a theoretical physicist who had already earned the distinction of his PhD at the time of my face placement. Oh my gosh! Okay, at least it's good that it saves here. Okay, thank you. Okay, it's good that it saves here. I just need to get on health quick. Move! What has caught me? Okay, these antlions are buying me time. I'm fully charged up, bitches. Where are you? Artificial levels detected. Oh my gosh! Whoa! What is going on? But who set the kitchen on fire? Alright. Oh! Alright. Bet. I'm sorry, I thought that'd get us out. Ah! Oh my God. Yeah, minor fracture detected. Yeah, no dip, Sherlock. Whoa! Quick! Get! Okay. I think I'm gonna end it here, because it's a new chapter. So, I hope you foxes enjoyed Half-Life 2, episode 9, I think? Oh. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Hope you foxes enjoyed this video, and, as always, Fox is out.